Our customer was a U.S. hospital system. They wanted to improve the overall health of their security controls, to comply with evolving federal HIPAA regulations and reduce the risk of potential data breaches. But hospitals can be challenging patients, with many stakeholders across multiple disciplines and physical locations. So they called in our security assessment team. To diagnose the situation, we launched a multi-track evaluation of their IT infrastructure, policies, and procedures. First, penetration testing engineers examined the network. We used scanning tools, internally developed software, and hacking techniques similar to those used by sophisticated real-world hackers in order to compromise the customer's network. We also used social engineering techniques to test the hospital's staff, impersonating legitimate users in order to obtain passwords and other sensitive information. Next, a team of engineers skilled in IT auditing and regulatory compliance interviewed hospital executives, IT administrators, and non-IT end users. Instead of tackling all the organizational security challenges in one big operation, our customer adapted the assessment results into an actionable list of priorities. They made decisions about which recommendations provided the highest gain for the lowest cost, and they planned for the necessary staffing and capital expenditures. As a result, their security controls better comply with HIPAA regulations, and they are now eligible for additional funding. And the prognosis of the hospital is excellent. My name is Mark Lachniet, and I'm a solution architect at CDW.
To learn more about security, visit cdw.com/security or call 800-800-4239.